Bible, Muslim Renewal, which focuses on showing by my life experience and educating about the importance of self-knowledge and self-empowerment, despite limiting beliefs and pursuing their passions and their ikigai. Camila Rivera Roca, Bolivia.
Once again, let's hear it for Miss Bolivia! And now, our next finalist in the final eight is Miss Indonesia!
To empower women. Empowered by UNESCO and Women at TOR, I promise to promote gender equality to the world. Sophie Kirana, Indonesia.
Let's hear it one more time for Miss Indonesia! Our next finalist, Miss Czech Republic!
I would dedicate my heart and voice to promoting kindness, unity, and care for our planet. With deep compassion for those affected by conflict, I would work to inspire a world where every person feels safe, valued, and uplifted.
Alina Dementieva, Czech Republic.
Let's hear it one more time for Miss Czech Republic! And our next finalist is Miss Venezuela!
I would like to promote an empowering movement through healthy lifestyle. I want to show my voice, my knowledge, my career, and Miss International visibility to share a message and raise awareness. I want to help everybody to believe in themselves. Sacra Guerrero, Venezuela.
One more time for Miss Venezuela. And now our next finalist. Our next finalist is Miss Holland!
As a nurse, I dedicate to helping women focus on health prevention, especially breast cancer awareness, because self-examination saves life. Evaya Kubin, Poland.
One more time for Miss Poland, everybody! And our next finalist is Miss New Zealand!
If I am not international, I will continue creating space within my industry for body positivity while raising awareness for back conditions like scoliosis and supporting those affected by them. I would also continue helping young people gain confidence by finding their voices and ensuring that they are heard when they use them. Samantha Paul, New Zealand.
Another round of applause for Miss New Zealand, everyone! Our next finalist, Miss Vietnam!
I would work to establish lasting partnerships between the Miss International Organization and the government of Vietnam, along with non-profit organizations within the country. Through these efforts, I aim to amplify the influence of Miss International platform and fostering cultural exchange.
Vietnam!
One more time for Miss Vietnam! And now, our final eight delegates. I am pleased to announce Miss Spain!
Peace International will allow me to continue promoting well-being and healthy lives for everyone around the world without discrimination. I really believe that by working all together, we can create a meaningful impact in our society, and I want to be a voice that inspires that change. I'm a baby. Hey.
One more time for Miss Spain, everyone!
Congratulations to the top 8 finalists!
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for your top 8! Preliminaries, rounds back in everybody's home countries.